players see these net touching balls first.
Left three.
The rhythm to see what works and what doesn't against the opponent. Both are warming up together just a few minutes ago. And seamlessly into his game. See that here, even going for the be a weakness in his game. Not so far, not this time. 9-4.
Five
in a row at 10-5. Beautiful point. Right into the body. Xu Xin takes it. 11-7 the score. Xu Xin is played 3-1 by Xu Xin, 2 by Yan'an. Touch from Yan'an. Beautiful serve.
Nice.
Game as well.
Six.
Backhand side of Xu Xin. Just needs to find a way to capitalize on it. So far, not working out. Yan'an, I'm sure, won't be beaten easily here.
One.
Immediately. Guessing, make you feel uncomfortable in what you're going to do next. Ball bounce once again.
3-0.
To stay in the lead. Should be on for Yan'an at the moment. Cannot afford to keep losing game after game here. Oh, fantastic. Backhand brilliantly from Yan'an. He had him where he wanted him, Xu Xin. Didn't expect Yan'an to suddenly accelerate. Look at that shot. Talk about. Long serve.
Five.
The third game as well, Xu Xin unstoppable so far. Wow. And that really is his trademark shot, Xu Xin. Great serve, classic Asian approach to table tennis, this so-called third ball attack. Forced this serve receive from Yan'an and then stepped around to play the venomous forehand topspin.
Oh. 2-3.
And that is really, really lucky from Xu Xin. He that undercut point here and then lifted the ball up deliberately, going for the high bounce, but it touched the edge of the table.
Thank you.
quarterfinal stage. And he does. Was on the outside, which of course does not count. Finalist in the Men's World Cup. We're switching to exhibition mode here. Sit back and enjoy. Writing fixture in the way, ladies and gentlemen. 11-4 the score in the fourth game. Xu Xin beats Yan'an. Four games to nil. We see the confirmation on screen. 11-7, 11-7.